Dan, it's Scott. I thought it would be fun to sneak in and do one of the intros while you were out getting tea. But you've been out getting tea for 12 days now, and I'm worried about you. And now someone's got to do the intro for the new episode, and it's the first episode with footage from I Suck Dicks Big Dick Wrestling Universe 2. And I'm no good at intros. I don't know what to do. Call me back. I miss you. Enjoy the shoe. Damn it.
My name is Danny McCabe. I am, in fact, the chief executive officer of matchmaking and baked goods here at I Suck Dicks. And I am very proud to welcome you to I Suck Dicks Big Dick Wrestling Universe 2, the best of the Super Dicks.
Now, as most of us know here, when you are involved in the wrestling business, wrestling world, sometimes guys get hurt, sometimes injuries end careers. I, unfortunately, am one of those guys who, at the moment, has a pretty bad injury.
Yeah!
I'm here. I'm gonna have to go no matter what. I just hope that I don't let anybody down because, I mean, I'm not at 100%, and I just hope you guys can just stay behind me and
get me right here.
Yeah. Thanks, that's all I got. That's it.
What?
Yes. Okay. Yeah, that's it. No,
that's good.
Oh, you made me feel my Jimmy Stewart impression, bro. Oh, it's so sad. I'm playing an average-sized violin for you. Because I had to play an even bigger one than the world's smallest for how much you're fucking crying, son.
Boo!
I can't even believe. Okay, first of all, if you're not gonna wrestle, just give me the title right now. We can finish this early. Everyone wants to get home, everyone wants to go have a nice dinner.
I said I'll wrestle, but I'm not 100%, but I'm going to go in there and give it my all.
All right!
Woo-hoo! Do you know the shit I've been through? I don't want to hear you coming out and crying. It's my birthday, and only I can cry if I want to. All I want is to wake up tomorrow morning, July 13th, 2013, the most important day that ever happened and ever will be. Wake up. Oh, what is this around my svelte waist? Several notches tighter than yours? Well, it's the I Suck Dicks champion of men fighting and grappling title around my waist on my birthday, because 30 years and 9 months ago, my father stuck his human penis in my mother's tiger vagina and made the greatest wrestler of all time!
Drop the tiger! Drop the tiger!
You know he's the coolest one in the player, right? Thank you.
Scott, it may be your birthday, and you may be 30, and I may not be 100%. That's just a bunch of numbers. The only thing that matters is, I'm coming in here at 60%, 70%, whatever I am, and I'm gonna beat you 1, 2, 3 in the middle of this ring and ruin your fucking birthday.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Come on, guys.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Me. So I'm telling you right now, there ain't nobody here
doesn't like you more than they don't like me. I'm the bigger dick.
What about me? I'm the bigger dick. Because my city came in and took your guys' national sport and we kicked your ass in it every single year. Yeah. Chicago!
I'm the bigger dick because it was my idea to go forward with the Yeti gimmick. It was me! It was a mummy and they called it the Yeti!
Because I went and I told my good friend Anderson Silva, hey, you know what'd be funny? Take a flop. Everyone's gonna love it.
Wow! I'm the bigger dick because I, at my partner's house, a man who's like a brother to me, I took a shit in his litter box.
Didn't know that, but it explains a few things.
Enough of this dick measuring contest. You know what? I'm the biggest dick. I am the most valuable dick that it is just unjust.
Oh, no!
Okay, I got this one.
I am the bigger dick. Because bow wow ho!
Wrestling! Oh, no! Oh, God! action.
Cannonball!
Oh!
I think he's gonna like it even more.
Oh!
Oh shit!
Oh! Oh!
Oh! First off, one day.
One day. Oh my god!
Awesome!
What? Lemon.
Ooh, lemon.
Oh, blah. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Hey.
Oh.
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 Yeah.
Ah!
Ken Hammer. Oh, oh, oh!
No, 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 no.
Yeah.